Philly. 3-2 loss in Detroit Friday night. Tomorrow night in Florida. Wednesday night in Tampa Bay. A heavy hit. Kyle Clifford on Nathan Gerbe, and Brad Malone will attempt to clean it up. He and Clifford now drop the mitts. Malone got off to a slow start in this altercation. Tries to right the ship now and battle back. Clifford, who led Los Angeles in penalty minutes last season, is a tough customer. Both boys in tight. The linesman for now will let them go. Malone tries to get free. Now they will move in, and that's that. With 13 minutes gone in this first period.
Gerbe's in a ton of pain. He struggled to get off the ice, and both stalls had to come and assist him. Good for Brad Malone. He has had a majorly significant first period now in a couple of different ways. And Nathan Gerbe is as tough as they come. It looked like he was favoring one of his legs, but no idea what the ailment is. He takes a look. That's a good hit. There is a height differential, but, you know, I think Clifford does a nice job playing through the body. Wonderful response to see from Malone after he sees one of his line mates go down. I think the hit's a good hit because Gerbe turns actually into a position where I think it makes it a good hit, and this is where Gerbe was just struggling, and Jordan Staal came first, and then Eric Staal's going to come to help him get off the ice.
We'll take another look here. Kyle Clifford, fourth in the NHL in terms of hits last season. That didn't lead the Kings, though. Dustin Brown again did it. He does it in consecutive fashion. We hope the best, obviously, for Nathan Gerbe.
Yeah, I mean